there is an approximately 150-year gap between these two photographs. The first, by Louis Daguerre, comes from the very beginning of photography. The second, by Sugimoto, comes well into its pomp as an art form. And yet, when you see them next to each other, they speak to each other in a really wonderful and rather poetic way, and they reflect upon the nature of photography itself.